and they build their brave new world on the planet Fulga. A few thousand years past, the unidentified radio wave was received from somewhere out of the galactic system. Descendants of Pelko and Tiat left Fulga for the galactic system immediately with the highly famous spaceship Silver Moth. Sensing by instinct that the radio wave was an SOS call from the